Hello friends, welcome to 5 Tech. This is Samsung Galaxy A10s smartphone. In this video, we learn how you can do screen mirroring in your phone Samsung Galaxy A10s with any Android TV. First of all, you need to go to the settings in your phone. Go to the settings in your phone A10s and here select connections. Now click on mobile hotspot and tethering. Now turn on the button against mobile hotspot. Now click over mobile hotspot and here change the password to none. Here just delete the default password and password be set to none. Click on save. Yes, password is set to none. Now you have to go to your TV settings. Go to your TV and click on the settings there. Settings are on the top right corner. Just click here and click on additional settings here. Now click on network, turn on Wi-Fi and click on the signal you received from Samsung Galaxy A10s. Yes, your TV is connected to your phone through hotspot. Now come to your phone again. Here go to Google Play Store. In your phone, open Google Play Store. Click here. Now search with the term Google Home. Google Home. Google Home. And install this app. Just click on install. After installing, click on open. Now click on get started. Click OK. Click next. Give all permissions. Click allow. Now click on activate and immediately go to home screen. Now open the same app, Google Home again. And here you will receive the signal from your TV. Just click that. And click on cast my screen. Click on cast screen. Yes, your phone screen is mirrored to TV. So whatever you open in your phone screen, that will be reflected in your TV. Here I go to Google Chrome. And I search something and also I open Facebook. So there's also open in my TV. So in this way you can easily do screen mirroring from your A10s to any Android TV. That's all friends. Bye.